438-2653.
Strange Currencies, part of a weekend free ride there. 7:57 with Matt Borax getting set for another one. Dave Matthews Band on the way. Michael and Janet screaming all night long. Nikki French, too. Before we get there, though, Steve, I sent a whole bunch of people down to you. The lines are lighting up. What's going on down at RJ's Boom Boom Saloon?
Oh, I tell you, RJ's Boom Boom Saloon is where it's all happening. It is teen night tonight at RJ's Boom Boom Saloon. Tonight is the very first teen night they've ever had here. Already beginning to look successful as people roll in. Upstairs, there's a whole load of people playing on one of the many, many pool tables. You will find a whole load of pool tables. In fact, they've got some indoors, they got some outdoors. And you come on downstairs to this huge place, and you've got DJ Ecstasy spinning the tunes, a tremendous light show, phenomenal sound system, huge speakers everywhere on the dance floor, and the light show is going to knock you out. We've got prizes to give to you, too. We've got cool caps to give away, that and much, much more. As we celebrate the place that's open all week where people have a great time, but tonight, for the very first time, teen night, and you can be a part of it. It's all going on right now where we would love to see you at RJ's Boom Boom Saloon, Rideau at Cumberland.
Start your day the commercial free way. Cool FM 93.9. Cool FM starts every workday with 2 hours of non-stop commercial free hits on FM. From 8:50 in the morning to almost 11, you hear one great hit after another with no, nada, zero commercials. That's cool. Start your day the commercial free way. 2 hours of non-stop hits on FM. Workdays on Cool. Cool FM 93.9.
Me and my friend were down by
the PM. This is Ottawa's radio station for hits on FM with fewer commercials and less talk. A lot less talk. Here comes another weekend free ride in crystal clear FM stereo on Cool FM 93.9. Cool.
Searching for that someone that is cool.
all the fun, all the time. Kool FM 93.9.
On a Sunday evening with Matt Borax, we continue with a weekend free ride. Here's Capital Sound live, Michael Jackson and the Odds all to come. Right now, the Dave Matthews Band. What would you say from Kool FM 93.9?
Wake up with Kevin and the Shark. Stay for hits all day. Kool FM 93.9.
There's live and lightning crashes, a weekend free ride for you. Matt Borax on a Sunday evening along with you at 8:26 right now. That's 8:26 in the evening for those of you who are just waking up now and can't remember why you forget last night. It was a Stanley Cup, of course, and the Devils swept Detroit Red Wings 4-0 last night, taking the big Lord Stanley's battered old mug there. On the baseball diamond, Pittsburgh down to Montreal Expos this afternoon, 1-0, and New York over the Toronto Blue Jays 8-2, and that's your sports. And let's head off to from the baseball diamonds, maybe on down to the dance floor and see what's going on down there at RJ's Boom Boom Saloon.
Party, 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 party time tonight at RJ's Boom Boom Saloon. Matt, it is teen night at RJ's. First night of many, many to come. The place is filling up just like crazy. I mean, the dance floor is just a buzz right now. We got the light show happening. We got DJ Ecstasy who's spinning the tunes for us. We got the light show. The sound system is phenomenal. This place is absolutely huge. We got a lot to give away tonight, too. Plenty of cool caps to give to you. Tonight, come and celebrate the beginning of what is going to be the first of many, many phenomenally fun Sunday nights at RJ's Boom Boom Saloon. You've heard about it all during the week. In fact, we broadcast live from here on Thursday nights, so you've heard of RJ's Boom Boom Saloon. It's new, it's big, it is the hot spot to be right downtown. So for those of you who are a little confused, it's not in Cumberland, it is right downtown, all right? Downtown Ottawa is where you'll find us and all the fun. RJ's Boom Boom Saloon, Rideau at Cumberland.
Kool FM's Kevin and the Shark are making Ottawa mornings fun again.
Hey, you think there'll be many Cessnas like ours at the show?
I do not know, Donna. To save money, I think all our pilot friends are going together in one place.
Oh, sort of like a Cessna pool then, huh?
Right.
Wake up with today's hit music and loads of fun. Kevin and the Shark on Kool FM 93.9.
Well, in an attempt to find out who really eats maple leaf wieners, we're here with a great white shark.
Please, you flatter me.
Oh, it's just my way. You know, I wasn't aware of the fact that sharks could actually talk.
Well, nobody gets close enough to find out. I mean, you see a swimmer, you open your mouth and share a few pleasantries. Next thing you know, people are screaming, the Coast Guard shows up, they close the beach.
So, tell me, apart from like politicians, what do sharks prefer to eat?
Well, listen, I won't beat around a bush.
Okay.
Wieners.
Wieners?
sure any something I can eat on a run, because a shark can never stop moving.
Right, and Maple Leaf wieners would fit the bill.
They're perfect. Fast, convenient, tasty, and they come in regular wieners, the all-beef variety, Maple Leaf teeny wieners, or I can enjoy a nice, juicy Canadian.
One can only hope you're referring to a variety of wiener.
7 inches of pork and beef, my friend.
Well, there you have it. For those who never stop, nothing beats a Maple Leaf wiener.
Glad I could set the record straight, Jim.
That's Frank.
Frank. Interesting.
Clouds and a chance of thunder. All right, that's the last time you cut me off. Clouds and a chance of thunder showers tonight. Low with 17 degrees. For Monday, mainly sunny. High near 27. Tuesday, much of the same thing, near 26. Rest of the week, though, looks a little cloudy and rain coming down on Thursday afternoon. 30 now.